behalf of my parents who aren't here today, they're Jeff and Lisa. In your life, there are many things that require some level of commitment if you wish to achieve a modicum of success, whether it's in activities, education, career, or friendships. But none of these compare with the necessary commitment to have a happy and fulfilling marriage with the special person you desire to share your life with. In your youth, you believe that there's an illusion of perfect romantic times, an unending cinematic production of your life. Certainly, there are perfect moments in time of romance and excitement that seemingly stop, but because the moment is perfect, but because you're in the moment with someone that's perfect for you. For me, Sandy and Rachel, that is always will be Sandy's sister, Lisa, who from the moment I met her took my breath away. Does this mean we have the perfect life together? Absolutely not, because that's a silly fantasy that youth believe everywhere. But commitment is a tie that binds you together in good times and bad, in happiness and sadness, in sickness and health. It's easy to have commitment when things are good, but when things are bad, real commitment will see through the storm. As you both know, our marriage has had more challenges and obstacles than most even before we were married, with my diagnosis of a terminal disease, which gave me a few years to live in marriage and subsequently made me quadriplegic. Over 17 years and 3 daughters later, we absolutely know that commitment means because we have been tested and overcome some absolutely incredible odds. I can say without any reservation that there is nothing I wouldn't do for Lisa, and I know by actions there's no limitation for what she would do for me. Quite literally, I would not be alive today if it wasn't for Lisa being in my life, and I cannot fathom a scenario where I could not want to live my life without her. Commitment, if you need definition, has its foundation in love and is a tangible expression of love. Our whole family wishes nothing for happiness for you guys, and we know it's going to show in your commitment of love.